some. It's too late for us to have our brunch. So actually the whole restaurant, there's no one. There's only us. Let me show you. Chinese New Year is next week. We are starting our spring cleaning this weekend. Look at all these things. Look at all these things. It's from that cupboard. So we are doing department by department. Look at the birds. They are like doing circus there. Come Mimi, go and see. Go and see what daddy doing. See? Daddy is cleaning your department. Daddy is cleaning your department. See? Come. You see your department? You see your cupboard? See your cupboard or not? Huh? Your clothes? Yeah, Mimi got clothes. Mimi got clothes for Chinese New Year. Pretty, pretty clothes. Come. Come. Mimi, see? Wow, see? What is the pigeon doing there? Can you see? Usually, pigeon will drink their water from the pipe. Because when you switch on the aircon, there will be like water dripping from. So usually pigeons will sit there and drink water from the host. Friend's house for housewarming. I'm making cheesecake for them. So maybe one day I should share about this recipe, but I'm not doing it today. I have been doing this cheesecake quite often. I think almost everyone's birthday I'm doing this. So I have this at my fridge. I just stick it on the fridge. So every time when I do it, I just refer back to this recipe. So this is all the cream cheese and sour cream. Mixing them well first, and should put in the sugar. I'm done with the mixture of the cheesecake. This round, I'm trying something new. I will swirl a bit of chocolate on top of the cheesecake and make it look like a marble cheesecake. Finally done with my swirling for the cheesecake. I think I will need to find a nicer way to make this swirl better. So it's time to swirl into the oven. This is the cake, how it looks like. See, the chocolate swirl is not that good. So I do not have any container to put it in. What I found is this container that we had for sushi previously. So later when it cools down, I will put it in and to bring it to the friend's house tomorrow. She's eyeing the food for so long. Thought that I'm bakering something for her. Right? It's time to sleep, Mimi. It's very late already. Good night, okay? good girl. This is the main dish for this restaurant. It's Chinese dumpling. We went to this restaurant. It's King of Dumpling. Before Chinese New Year, usually we will go to the Petaling Street. It's Chinatown to see the atmosphere. Bought this tulip from Petaling Street just now. Usually tulips cannot put in hot weather places, but they said just keep it in the house. So maybe with the aircon it would help. Let's see. So now there's no flower until when the flower blossoms. I will share with you again. Look how pretty they are. Just bought back some gold just for like a Chinese New Year prosperity. Welcome to prosperity into the house. So later we'll put in some mandarin oranges as well into this basket. And we put two in this plant. Hope that we can plant out some gold too. That would be great if things really happen. So this is my cheesecake in the sushi tray. We are now on the way to our friend's house for the housewarming. This is the leftover cheesecake.